very interesting YouTube video that goes along with this song. Someone did on the Facebook set with a camera on their lap and drove around downtown St. John's and overlaid text of interesting St. John's facts. Check it out. Mushroom Man. So let's just keep things rolling. This is Someday Soon. Not sure how many of these songs they're going to play tonight. They're probably going to play most of their own stuff.
Hi, this is Mike Fisher.
And this is Rick Harbin of The Reaction.
You're tuned to 93.5 CHMR FM,
Newfoundland's only music alternative.
Butterfly. This is Fanboy Mark Cerrone. You are listening to the heterosexual cavalcade of Uberswank right here on 93.5 CHMR FM. Another Saturday night on 93.5 CHMR FM.
floating city awash in elegance, the Queen Mary is one of the most famous ships in history. The ship was considerably bigger than the infamous Titanic, with a 1,019-foot length and 12 decks reaching 181 feet high. In 1967, the city of Long Beach bought the Queen Mary. Since then, $63 million has been spent on its conversion into a tourist spot with a museum, shops, restaurants, and hotel. With no possibility of sailing the seas, the Queen Mary serves as false advertising, a ship filled with activity that never leaves port. This is like many modern churches, lots of history and activity, but is anybody going anywhere? Are you looking for direction in your life? Join us on Reflection Time every Sunday at 5 p.m. We examine world events and everyday issues from a biblical viewpoint, as well as sharing with you a variety of Christian music, including local artists. So tune in to CHMR on Sundays at 5 to Reflection Time.